Low plank pull through, you're gonna get down into a low plank position on your elbows. Dumbbell's gonna be right beside you. Eliminate that rotation through your trunk and core. You wanna keep the core nice and tight. You're gonna reach through, bring the dumbbell to the other side, right back to that plank position. Core nice and tight.